Hey, Chris from Mission here, just giving you a quick demo on how to lock our Sentry fenders. Take the loop, loop that over your cleat, pull the loose ends to adjust your height. This does not lock the fenders. Make sure that you push down on the top of the fender. The harder you push, the more it's gonna lock. Then to simply release the fender, pivot the fender out while lifting up, and then remove the loop, and you're done. Thanks for watching.